Folks,
yesterday I was in a webinar with Jason Barnard and Alex Rodriguez, and I showed the Google Data Studio connector, and I want to show you how you can actually start and configure your Data Studio report in just three simple steps. So first step is go to the datastudio.google.com/navigation/data-sources-url and choose the create data source action and look for the WordLift connector. It's the first one that shows here. I have a little bit more because I have the development version as well, but no fret, just take the first one. You can give it a nice little name. I usually give it the name of KG and then the website that I'm going to connect. And you need to enter your WordLift key here. And we have a GraphQL query preset for you, so you don't need to do anything to get started. In case you're a power user and you know what is the query that you want to run, or for example, if you're running an e-commerce website, maybe you want to query for product attributes or prices and stuff like that. In this case, we'll just continue like this. And this is very important. Use report template for new reports. Keep it checked so that you can get a shiny new report pre-made for you. Now hit connect. Here you can see the fields that comes from the report. We automatically create these fields based on the GraphQL query. And we also create a couple of additional fields that merge the headlines and the names field in the name field, and that provide the schema .org type without the prefix, so it's more readable. Nothing to do here, just click create report. I'm going to give this report a name. So in this case, I just call it like the website name. And there are still two steps to do. So it's to go to the manage other data sources, and you need to add your search console data source. Choose your website, choose URL impressions, and choose web type. And then create. And the report is basically done. You can check the blends. And this is where the data is merged from the KG and the Search Console. And you need to be sure that the second table is pointing to your search console. Everything is green here and blue for the metrics, which is safe. And this was the last step. And now you can enjoy the report. Close, view, knowledge graph. Always give it a little time to load the data. After the first load, the data is cached, so it should be faster. There we go. You can use these filters to filter the types and to filter the dates for the report. And enjoy.